I cough every time someone lies to me, everybody's gonna think I'm sick.
Hey, I'm gonna go get some milk from the grocery store. I won't be long, okay?
Are you gonna come back?
Of course I'm gonna come back. I'm your dad.
Okay.
Bailey, your hair looks extra pretty today.
Thank you.
Ew, why did you cough? Are you sick or something?
I'm not sick.
Whatever, don't get your germs near me. Girl, I have the biggest tea ever.
What's up?
I just heard that Mark has a crush on you.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, he told his best friend apparently, and then he told me.
Hey Mark, I have a question for you.
You can ask me anything, what's up?
Do you have a crush on me?
What? No way. Why are you asking?
Oh, no reason. Actually, can you help me make someone jealous?
Sure, I guess so.
Kiss me.
What? No, I do not want to kiss you. I can't do that.
What do you mean that you love me? You're my best friend. You're not supposed to love me.
I've been in love with you ever since I met you.
You mean just as friends, right?
No, not just as friends. I have a crush on you.
Kyle, I don't know how to say this politely, but I don't like you.
What? But we're always flirting with each other.
Yeah, because I thought we were joking.
Come on, can't you just give me a chance?
No.
Bailey, please, just let me take you on one date.
No.
You are just so stubborn. No wonder you're always single.
That's not true. Oh, 30 years. I'm gonna die alone.
Hey, Bailey, did you seriously reject Kyle that badly?
Yeah, but how did you hear that?
He's going around telling everyone.
Oh, you're kidding.
You do know that when you reject someone, your kiss gets further away.
What?
That's probably why yours went up 20 years.
Kyle, wait up.
No, you're too late.
I can't believe you ruined all of the lemon bars.
You're mad at me from saving you from being poisoned? Why do you have no clothes on?
What are you talking about? I am wearing clothes.
That's not a good power. Oh my God, are mine gonna look like that when I'm old? Dad, I can't go to school tonight. Please let me stay home.
Can you look at me while you speak? I don't care. You have to go to school today.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Go get in the car.
Okay, I'll go.
Hey, Bailey, you can't wear sunglasses inside the school.
I can't see. I have to leave them on.
Yeah, right. Take them off.
Oh, I'm gonna have a panic attack. I can't do this. Why did I get this power? This is so traumatic.
Hey, bestie.
Go away.
Why?
Just go.
Everyone, the principal's gonna be in our class today.
Oh my God, the principal has a micro peanut.
Oh, good morning.
What is on your face?
What do you mean?
The makeup.
I'm not wearing any makeup. I literally just woke up.
Then why do you look like that?
Like what?
Girl, look in the mirror.
It looks like Pinkie Pie threw up on me.
When did you decide to put on that much makeup?
I didn't do it.
What, so it just appeared on your face in your sleep?
I guess so.
I do not have time for you. Just go take it off.
One small problem.
What kind of problem?
It's not coming off.
Fine, then you're going to school like that. How'd you do that much makeup at 7 in the morning?
Honestly, I wish that I knew.
What are you talking about?
It's hard to explain.
Excuse me, miss.
Yes?
You need to come with us to the office right now.
Why?
You've been chosen.
I only have to follow one rule for $1 million. This is going to be so easy. I can't leave my house. How am I supposed to do that? I have to go to school. I have to go to work. This is not gonna happen. Hey, Mom, I don't think I can go to school today. I feel really nauseous.
Just go take some medicine from the cabinet. You have to go.
I don't think medicine's gonna fix it. Can I please just stay home today?
How do I know that you're not faking it? Whatever, you can stay, but you have to be on bed rest.
I will, I promise. How long is this contest? I can't stay in my house for the rest of my life. Might as well watch the news since I have nothing else to do.
A new deadly virus has been introduced into the environment. Please stay inside.
I have to call my mom. She needs to get back in the house right now. Okay, call.
The number you've reached is no longer in service.
This cannot be happening.
Getting 2 million followers can't be that hard. I'll just like twerk or something. Sis, how do you already have 20,000 followers?
Because I'm hot, unlike you.
At least my personality isn't like a cardboard box. this is definitely gonna go viral. Post. Oh, I wonder how many followers I got. 2! That's not fair, I spent an hour getting ready.
The makeup you put on can't fix all the ugly on your face.
I think you broke my nose!
You know what? You deserved it.
Bitch.
I'm never gonna get famous.
Yo, you're the girl from that video, right?
What?
That punch you threw was fucking crazy.
How do you know about that?
It's all over Worldstar, duh.
No way.
Yeah, they posted it on Barstool, too.
Oh! Hi, I want to buy these sunglasses.
Are you sure? They're 400 years.
Yes, I'm sure.
With tax, it's 402 years.
No problem.
Enjoy your sunglasses. You're gonna run out of years if you keep spending like that.
I'm not gonna run out of years.
You should be smart and save them instead.
Whatever, you're just jealous that you can't.
Please, why can't you just tell us how many years you have?
Because it's none of your business.
Ugh, no way.
Are you kidding?
They can't do that.
Why is everybody whispering?
Didn't you hear? They're gonna go and make everyone's years public tomorrow.
What? They can't do that.
Yes, they can. Why? Are you worried about everyone seeing?
No, I don't care.
Okay.
I'll just have this for lunch. I'm on a juice cleanse.
It says you have insufficient funds.
What?
Honey, why do you look like a chipmunk? You can breathe, you know. Why are you doing that?
I was trying to hold my oxygen in.
For what reason? You know our family has infinite oxygen cans.
Well, about that, I kind of lost my special canister.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
How many sips do you have?
12.
You better hope that you get that can back. Bailey, can you please give me a sip of oxygen?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I can't today.
What? But you always do. Don't be greedy. I know you have infinite.
I lost my can and now I have a regular one, so I can't. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
How the hell did you lose your special can?
I don't know. I put it down on my desk and when I turned around, it was gone.
Do you think that somebody would have stolen it from you?
You think somebody would have the balls to steal my oxygen can?
Oh, do you mean this oxygen can?
Zach!
Hey, are you doing all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. My head just hurts really bad. Do you see that too?
See what? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Hey sis, I know I just wore that sweater, but can I take it again? It's so cute.
What?
I said, can I take your sweater?
Yeah, just take it. Dad, come here!
What's going on? Do you need something?
Oh my god.
Are you okay? Why do you look so shocked?
Don't worry about it. Please don't tell me mine's the same. What do I do?
Hey, we're gonna have Aunt Stacy over for dinner tonight.
But we haven't seen Aunt Stacy in years.
Yeah, but she's making an effort to see us now. Hey y'all, I brought cinnamon rolls.
Dad, don't eat that.
It's rude to not eat what the guest brings. I don't feel so...
Dad?
Are you seriously wearing that crazy makeup again?
What do you mean? I thought it looked good.
No, it's awful and unprofessional. Don't wear it again.
I'm sorry.
And dye your hair back to a normal color.
Hey, well, I think her hair and makeup looks really, really cool.
Nobody cares what you think. You're just a random customer.
It seems like she's a Karen.
She is. Anyway, what can I get for you?
I just want to get one matcha latte.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah, for now.
Here you go.
There's someone at the register. Go.
Okay, I'll go get them. Hi, how... Whoa, you dyed your hair blue.
Well, she can't get mad if you're not the only one with colored hair.
Today's the day. I can't wait to see what my soulmate rates me.
I know! What photo did you send?
I'll show you. It was this one.
Girl, what? That's not even a picture of you.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I just have really bad morning hair.
You are so dumb. You just ruined the whole thing.
Whatever. I'll be happy if he gives me, like, a 7.
He definitely won't.
A 2? I am not a 2!
Because you didn't even send him a picture of yourself!
It was me, don't be mean!
Guys, my soulmate rated me a 9 out of 10, of course.
There's no need to brag about it.
How did you get a 2?
I don't know, I guess my photo wasn't that good.
She literally showed him a picture of Otis the cow. Your soulmate's not even gonna know who you are now.
Whatever.
Everyone with less than a 5 has to sit near the trash cans for lunch.
The trash cans?
Dude, my soulmate's an idiot. She sent me a photo of a cow. It's not even her.
No, it can't be him. It's not him.
Oh, kinky. Hey, I'm going to work.
Okay, but be careful of the killer that's on the loose.
I'm gonna be fine. That's just a myth.
Bailey, you're gonna be working in hardware today.
You're putting me in the hardware department? I don't know anything about hardware.
Just try your best. We're short-staffed.
Fine.
Hey, do you work here?
Yes. How can I help you?
I'm looking for the strongest rope you guys have.
Big project?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Okay, follow me. It's over here.
Oh, wow. This one's perfect. Do you also have hammers that I could buy?
Yeah, we have hammers.
I need a really strong hammer, though, like a big one.
You must really like construction,
huh? Yeah.
And here's a receipt.
Thanks. I'll see you around.
I got another mark. I wonder what this one means. Hello, is this thing not gonna tell me what it means? Hey, guys. Where are your marks?
What? I think you messed up your makeup today.
I didn't put this on my face. I woke up with it.
Bailey, are you on drugs? What are you talking about?
You guys just probably didn't get yours from the government yet.
I think she's lost her mind, fully. If you're gonna be crazy, you cannot sit with us.
Fine, whatever. They're just mad because I'm probably royalty. Bitch. Why does no one else have a mark on their face? Hello, is this thing ever gonna work? Wait, this is just eyeshadow. My whole life is a lie.
Honey, you're acting a little strange. Are you okay?
No, I actually don't think that I'm okay.
Yeah, I can tell. Let's go.
Right? That's what I told him. Like, don't touch my Chanel bag.
Bailey?
What?
Your score just came out.
That's gotta be a mistake, right? I think they forgot the one and the other zero for 100.
I don't think that they make mistakes. Mom is going to kick you out of the house.
I'm sure she's gonna understand, right? I mean, it's not my fault.
She is not understanding. Good luck.
Hi, Mom.
Am I seeing this right? You got a zero? You need to get out of my house right now.
You can't kick me out. I don't have anywhere to go.
We can't have someone poor like you in here. Hey, little miss, why are you out here all by yourself?
I got kicked out of my house.
You should get in the car. You can just stay with me.
I don't know. My mom always told me about stranger danger.
Okay, well, do you have anywhere else you want to go?
No, I guess you're right. Okay, stranger. So let me get this straight. Zach is your little brother?
Yeah, unfortunately, he is.
Does that mean that you can get my can back?
I can try to help you, but he is rarely ever at the house.
Well, where does he go?
To his girlfriend's. He practically lives with her.
I can't believe anyone would date him. And how do you look like that and he looks like a rat?
Well, he's a half-brother. We have different dads.
That makes sense.
I'll help you get it back under one condition.
Okay, what condition?
You have to go on a date with me.
That seems like a win-win. I'm in.
Meet me at this address after school. We'll get it.
Okay.
Okay, my brother's room is right here. Are you ready to go in?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Zach, give her her oxygen can back.
Yeah, give it back.
You guys are too late. I don't have it anymore.
What do you mean? Where did my can go?
I sold it for so much money.
Zach, give me my oxygen can right now.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
What do you mean no? You're a thief.
Your family's always cheating the system. You don't deserve it.
I only have 4 left and I really need it.
Good, maybe then you'll realize how spoiled you truly are. You're gonna have to try harder than that if you want the can back.
Fine.
Girl, you are running really low on oxygen.
You think I haven't noticed that? I need to find a way to get that can back.
I know, you should just steal it back.
No way.
Really? Well, do you have a better idea then?
Not really. He's dumb for leaving it unattended.
You're under arrest for oxygen can theft.
What? But this is my oxygen can. He's the one who stole it.
Yeah, right. Tell that to the judge. You're coming with us.
Hey, there was a letter from your soulmate in the mail.
Hand it over.
Make sure you tell us what it says.
Are you guys messing with me?
No. What do you mean?
All it says is fuck off, and it's not even on a real piece of paper.
I didn't do that. Maybe it was the only piece of paper he had. Ugh. My soulmate says my eyes shine as bright as diamonds.
That is so beautiful.
I cannot wait until I can reply to him.
When it's my turn, my soulmate is not getting that nice of a letter.
Hey, Barney, my favorite.
That is not my name.
Oh, I know. I just don't care. You must have been so sad this morning when you didn't get a letter.
Actually, I did get a letter from my soulmate.
Really? And what did that letter say?
That I'm beautiful and he can't wait to meet me.
Attention students, there's an emergency assembly in the cafeteria.
What kind of emergency could there be?
I just heard that someone's been faking everyone's soulmate letters.
Please be good, please be good. 10 out of 10! That's great, I've never gotten a perfect score on anything. Morning, Mom.
Good morning. Oh, I'm so sorry.
About what?
Your score, honey.
My score is good. You're just jealous that you got a 2 out of 10.
The change oil light is on in your car.
Oh, okay. I'll change it.
Thank you.
This should work, right?
Honey, your whole engine is on fire.
Oh, that's weird. Pour some water on it.
Bailey, you got a 2% on the math test.
2%? But I studied.
You put 2 plus 2 is 9.
Oh.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, hey. You got a 3 as your score? I'm so sorry.
I don't think you understand. Having a 3 as your score is a good thing.
What do you mean?
The higher the score, the dumber you are.
What?
You guys have this all wrong. He's the one who stole it from me in the first place.
Yeah, right. So why were you trying to steal the can?
I just told you why. Listen, I really need my can back.
That oxygen can is not yours.
Yes, it is. I only have 2 left before I'm totally out of oxygen.
We'll freeze your oxygen while we're questioning you, but that's it. Are you gonna tell us the real reason you were trying to steal it?
Because it's mine!
Lying isn't gonna get you anywhere in this investigation.
Ugh. Wait, just look at the bottom of the can.
Why would we look at the bottom of the can?
I'm telling you, look, my name is engraved into it.
Hang on a minute, she's not lying. Your name's on the bottom, but I checked it before.
Guess you didn't check hard enough.
Here. Ha! Y'all are gonna have to catch me if you want the can back.
Go get him!
Everyone, we have a runner. Send the team out.
Wait, my oxygen!
What are you doing? Are you okay? You only have 1 left? Somebody come help us. She needs oxygen now.
She can use mine. Here you go.
Thank you.
How did you end up only having 1 left?
It's a long story.
Well, you can use my can as much as you need to, then.
Thanks.
My name's Nathaniel, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
On second thought, you can actually just keep that can. I don't need it.
Wait, but how will you get oxygen?
I don't need to get any more oxygen.
What do you mean, everyone needs oxygen?
My family's in charge of giving everyone their cans.
What?
I'm so sorry, miss, but we could not find him anywhere.
But that's my can. I need to have it back.
Who stole your oxygen can?
This stupid kid, Zach.
Wait, the short Zach? Like my little brother?
Your little brother?
Bailey, you will not believe what just happened to me.
What?
My SOS went off and my soulmate actually showed up.
Oh my god, are you okay? That's only for like severe emergencies.
Yes, I'm perfectly fine now. Don't worry. It was like something from a movie.
Well, was the legend true?
Yes, it was the most important person in my life.
I can't wait to meet mine.
You will. Are you gonna go to Josh's party tonight?
Yes, when have I ever missed a party?
Never. I'll see you there.
Hey, sexy, what are you doing all by yourself?
Nate, we've talked about this. I'm not interested in you.
Oh, come on. You know that's not true. Look at me. How about we just go upstairs and talk alone?
Because I don't want to.
Ugh, you're always playing hard to get.
Can you just go away?
No, I always get what I want, and tonight I want you.
Let me go.
Hey, she said get off of her. Who the fuck are you?
Blank, blank on the clock. What does that even mean? Whoa, sis, where'd you get that bag? That's like $6,000.
My song was so easy.
Great. I have no idea what mine is.
I can't help you, so can I go back to listening to Kesha now?
Wait, it's that one Kesha song. How does it go? TikTok. TikTok on the clock. That was too easy. Give me another one. What? My heart's a blank. No, I definitely know this. It's that one song. Radio? Yeah, I don't think radio is the right word. My heart's a microwave? What was the word used in the song? I'm really trying to recover this memory. Stereo.
I'm gonna have so much money, I don't know what to buy first.
I saved it. 100 out of 100? That means I'm like first, right?
No, Bailey, that means you're in last place.
What? How am I dead last? People like me.
Are you sure that people like you?
I guess not. Hey guys, could I sit right there?
Actually, someone's about to sit here, sorry.
You just moved your bag onto that seat.
We're waiting for someone better to take it.
Shoot, Michelle, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
No, sorry, this is my only one.
Your bag is full of them.
All of them are broken, sorry. Teacher, can I switch seats? This girl is not cool.
What does it matter?
I'm number 6, I can't be seen sitting next to you.
Screw the system, it doesn't make sense and it doesn't even mean anything.
I wouldn't say that.
Why not?
Denial will make your score change. Remember not to say anything before they give you your words for this year, okay? I got 300,000! So, did you get any this year, Bailey? That sucks, I'm so sorry. Hey, can you finally speak this year? It's okay, I can just speak for you again. I love talking. How did you get that drink if you don't have any words to use? Did someone give it to you? What's up? Oh, are you gonna go to the bathroom? Okay, see you later.
Phew, that was a close call.
What was a close call?
Nothing.
Didn't you tell everyone you don't have any words?
I don't.
Okay, then how are you talking to me right now?
Magic. Listen, please don't tell anyone.
Okay, I won't, if you can do one thing for me. Go to prom with my brother. He's a weirdo and no one likes him.
Who's your brother?
I'm her brother.
Ah! Why are you in the girls' bathroom, you freak? Listen, is there any way the Dareth can be changed? I am not doing this.
Yes, but you can't tell anyone that I told you this. Here, go to this address after school and ask for John.
You want me to show up to this random address with somebody I don't know?
It's that or you keep the dare that you have.
Fine. This is where I'm supposed to be.
Hey, what's the password to get in?
Please?
That's incorrect. Why are you here?
My name's Bailey and I need to change my dare because I'm never gonna graduate.
Oh, okay, come on in then.
Okay. Hello?
Sorry,
you scared me.
So I heard that you need your dare changed.
Yes, I really cannot do this.
Okay, but if I change it, it might not be any better.
What?
There's no guarantee that the dare will be any less dangerous.
So it could get worse than this?
Yes, I can't promise it'll be good. So?
Just do it.
Okay, there you go, it's changed.
Girl, you better stop blinking like that or you're gonna run out.
No way, I have 1,000,000 blinks in my jar. I'm totally fine.
Okay, well that doesn't mean that you should just waste all of them.
I'm not wasting them. You're just jealous that you don't have any.
That's not true. I have 69 blinks. Can you please give me some from your jar? I only have 2 left.
Oh, I'm sorry. I actually only have like 20 left. I can't.
Didn't you just tell Amy that you had 1,000,000 blinks?
No, I didn't. Hey, Jessica.
Bailey, stop it.
Made you blink.
That's not funny. Not all of us have like infinite blinks.
Whatever, I thought it was funny. Why can I not blink anymore? But I had 1,000,000 this morning. How does that even happen?
Huh, I guess you shouldn't have wasted them like I told you.
Don't you dare make fun of me right now. I'm struggling for my life.
Attention, however many blinks you have left in the jar will be permanent in an hour.
No!
I've only kissed 2 people. That's so embarrassing. No. Private, please.
Ugh, really? You made your score private?
Yeah, I just don't want people knowing.
You just don't want anyone to know that you can't pull with purple hair.
Well, at least I'm not a whore like you.
I am about to punch you in the face.
Oh, would you look at that? I gotta get to school. Bye.
I've kissed 69 people. What about you, Bailey?
About the same.
Okay, then why can't we see your list?
I'm just embarrassed by how high the number is.
I thought the last person you kissed was 4 years ago.
Right, well, you don't know everything about me, huh?
If you want to prove it, you should go kiss Jeremy.
Ew, no, I don't want to kiss Jeremy. He looks like a mole rat.
Okay, well then, I don't believe you at all.
Fine. Hey, Jeremy.
Oh, hey, wow, you're actually talking to me.
Yeah, I love your bald head. I'm gonna kiss you now.
Ah, sweet.
I can't do it.
No, please.
Uh-oh. Do you think you could tell me the new location that he works at?
No, I can't disclose that information. Sorry. Could you move if you don't mind? There's people in line behind you.
Wait, but what about the free dum-dum with each order?
I'm sorry, we don't do that here.
I'm never gonna be able to find him again. There's like 300 locations just in my area.
Are you excited to start your new job today?
Yes, I can't wait to meet everyone.
You'll be amazing, don't worry.
Thanks.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to your first day on the job. I'll give you guys a few minutes to get to know your coworkers.
Excuse me, have we met before?
I'm not sure. I don't think so.
I'm sorry, it's just that you look really familiar for some reason.
Maybe we met before or something.
Number 1,000? What is that even supposed to mean?
Did I just hear you say you're up in the thousands?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Ugh, I'm embarrassed for you. That's bad.
Why?
The higher your number, the less people that like you.
Huh? That's not true. I am not that mean.
Well, you definitely must have done something for that rating.
Am I that much of a bitch? Hey, guys, you don't think I'm mean, right?
No, I would just say brutal and aggressive.
Oh.
You never care what we think.
I'll tell you later. I need to fix this.
It's so cold.
Hey.
Please don't hit me.
I wasn't going to. Wear my coat.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry for screaming. I need perfume. I think I smell.
You don't, but here, use mine.
Does anyone have a pencil?
I do. Here.
Ugh, I'm so thirsty.
Please, drink some of this. This is working so well.
Bailey to the principal's office now.
Oh, come on.
Dude, my dare is so easy.
Really? What did you get?
I just have to kiss my stepbrother.
Ew, that's weird.
Well, at least it's not anything dangerous. It could be worse.
Yeah, I don't know if I would prefer that, though. I'll be totally fine to graduate as long as I don't get anything like that.
You better hope that you get an easy dare, too.
It'll be fine.
I have to cover myself in peanut butter. What's your dare?
Mine hasn't loaded yet.
Everyone's supposed to have theirs already.
Well, then why don't I have mine?
You should go to the office. It might be broken.
Of course it is. Excuse me, I haven't gotten my dare yet, and I'm really trying to graduate this year.
Oh, let me look at the system. It probably glitched. I see the problem. It should be showing up right now.
Oh, what the fuck? That can't be right. I thought all the dares were supposed to be easy and harmless.
Sorry, I'm not in charge of the dares. That's what you got, and you have to do it.
I can take your order when you're ready.
Can I just get a number 6?
Of course. Is that all?
Yeah.
We give out a free dum-dum with each order.
Thanks.
Hey, what can I... Wait, weren't you here yesterday too?
You remember me?
I don't think I could forget. Let me guess, you want to get a number 6.
How did you know?
I have no idea. It must have been luck. And here's your dum-dum. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Aw, look, it's my favorite customer.
Stop, you're making me blush.
So, what's your name? If you don't mind that I'm asking.
It's Bailey. I don't mind.
My name's Lucas. You should try the number 1 instead. It's my favorite.
You know what? Sure.
Enjoy the dum-dum and have a good day.
You too.
I can help. Who's next?
Oh, hi. Where's Lucas?
He moved to a different location. He doesn't work here anymore.
I can see people's location. That's boring. I want to be able to, like, teleport or something.
Hey, sis. I heard you can check locations, huh?
Yeah, just barge into my room. It's fine.
Whatever. I need your help. Can you see where my boyfriend is? I think he's cheating.
Fine. Where's Megan's boyfriend?
So? Did it work? What does it say?
He's at a cemetery.
What the fuck? Why would he be at a cemetery?
I don't know. That's all it told me. I have to go to school. Hey, Mom, are you home? I thought you were gonna drive me to school today.
No, I'm actually at a friend's house. Could you walk? Sorry.
Okay. Where is my mom? Why would she be in prison? My mom wouldn't hurt a soul. Wait, where's my dad? Oh my god, I just uncovered a crime!
Excuse me, could you buy this for me?
No way, you have a 2.1.
I'll just have to give you a low rating then.
Whatever, my score will still be high.
You need to fix your attitude.
Well, I'm rating you as a 1.
Honey, did your score go down again?
I don't know.
I do not believe that. Tell me the truth.
Well, it's just because I ran into this terrible lady at the gas station.
Is it always someone else's fault? You need to learn how to be nice to people.
I am nice, sometimes.
How about this? I'll lower your score for a week so you can learn what it's like to be them.
You can't lower my score. I can't get past the gates to our house unless I have 4 stars.
That's exactly what I want.
Dad, no, please. I'm sorry. I'll be nice.
You can't fix what you've already done. On that note, get out of my house.
Everyone pick a partner for the assignment.
Why are you looking at me?
You're not working with us. You're probably gonna lie about it.
I'm not gonna lie.
Right. Your number says something else.
I don't have a partner.
Okay, then you get the pleasure of working with our new student, Jake.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No reason.
Should we start this project and get it over with?
Yeah, let's do it.
I heard what those girls were saying. I'm sorry about them.
It's okay. It's not your problem. Don't worry about it.
I do have to ask, why have you told so many lies?
I can tell you if you promise not to tell anyone.
I promise I won't. What, was it like a bad reason or something?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, don't be shy, tell me.
My mom's a serial killer.
Look at that girl, no one has a crush on her. Ew, she must be weird.
You guys do know I can still hear, right?
Yeah, we just don't really care.
Don't listen to what they say, those two have 3 brain cells combined.
Thank you.
My name's Josh, by the way.
I'm Bailey.
It's really nice to meet you. I've sat next to you the whole year and you've never said a word to me.
I'm not much of a talker.
Yeah, I can definitely see that. How does no one have a crush on you? You're so pretty.
Thanks. I don't know.
Must be a glitch. If you ever do want to talk to anyone, I'm here.
I'll keep that in mind.
Do you know who you were just talking to?
I don't know. I think his name was Josh.
That's the guy that everyone wants.
Really? I don't think he's that cute.
If you don't want him, can I please have him? He is so fine.
Hey, a letter in the mailbox is addressed to you.
Really? Who's it from?
It says your soulmate.
This is my first one.
Well, then open it up.
It says, I can't wait to meet you, beautiful.
Oh. What a lovely letter.
I have to tell all my friends.
All right, sweetie. Have fun.
Guys, I got my first soulmate letter.
Lucky? Was it good?
Oh, he's so sweet.
My soulmate said he won't date me unless I have blonde hair.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, Ryan, what you doing?
Ah! Oh, damn, you scared the shit out of me.
My bad. Why'd you move that paper away so fast?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you writing to your soulmate?
What? No. Stop sticking your nose into my business. Bye.
Excuse me, are you Bailey?
Yeah.
There's a letter for you.
Excited for your first day of the new school?
No, not at all.
Well, that's not a very good attitude.
You know I'm not ready to go back to school after what happened.
I understand, but you have to go. It's not up to me.
I know.
Class, please settle down. Everyone welcome our new student, Bailey.
Hi.
Boo! Go home!
You can have a seat next to Ryan in the back.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? I'm Ryan.
I'm Bailey.
So, why is your heart meter so low?
Is that seriously the first thing you're gonna ask me?
Yeah, but I was just curious. I want to be friends.
Well, I'm not looking for friends, so...
Hey, look who it is! My best friend back!
You're not gonna give up, are you?
No, I have never given up on anything. It's not like anyone else is gonna want to be your friend.
Excuse me? You can have him. He's definitely not into me.
What makes you think he wouldn't like you?
If everyone wants him, why would he want me?
Okay, but put in a good word for me.
I will, if he ever talks to me again.
Hey, Bailey. Good morning.
Hey, you remembered me.
Of course. I would never forget my new best friend.
Right, how could I forget?
Yeah, that's more like it.
Aw, look, now one person has a crush on her. Probably her cousin.
Could you guys stop being rude to her? What did she ever do to you?
Thank you, you didn't have to do that.
I know, but I wanted to stick up for you.
Well, I appreciate it.
You know, you could have so many more friends if you weren't so hostile.
I'm not hostile, most of the time.
I want you to come hang out with me and my friends. Introduce yourself to people.
Sure, yeah. I can't believe them. How could they do that to me and look so happy about it?
Maybe there's a chance that he'll come back to you.
No, there's not. I just want to go home. I don't even want to be at school.
Class, please welcome our new student, Macy. She just moved here.
She's really pretty.
You should ask her to sit by us then.
Yeah. Hey, Macy, come sit with us. We have an open seat.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, guys. I really like your hand tattoos. Those are so cool.
Thanks.
Bailey's not usually this sad, but she just got broken up with.
Really?
Oh, it's okay. Breakups are seriously the worst. All you need is some good friends.
She's way prettier than me. No wonder he left.
Honestly, I think that you're prettier than her.
Really?
Yeah, definitely. And would you want to go on a date with me?
Yeah, I would love to.
Oh, hey, Bailey.
Hey, babe, what's up?
We need to talk.
Okay.
We need to break up. I can't be with you anymore.
What? Why?
I'm in love with someone else. I'm sorry, I didn't mean for it to happen.
Just forget it.
Hey, honey, just to let you know, there's someone up...
Can I just go to my room?
Yeah, of course.
Hey.
Jenna, what are you doing in here?
I have to tell you something, but don't freak out.
What do you need to tell me?
The person that Jack is in love with is me.
How could you do that to me?
It was an accident. I'm sorry. I never meant to hurt you. Can you forgive me, ever?
Just get out of my room.
Bailey, I'm sorry.
Go.
Oh, man. I mean, I did crash my car last week, but I want something better.
I just got $10,000.
Really? You pick something that fast?
Yes, that is so much money, and I need it.
That's why I'm gonna be rich, and you're not.
Whatever, you loser. You are just acting so greedy.
I am not greedy.
Sure, if that's what you need to tell yourself. Bye.
$100,000? But what if it gives me more next time?
Hey, Bailey, I'm having a party tonight at mine. Wanna come?
I thought your mom didn't let you have people over.
She doesn't, but I live in my own mansion now because of the game.
Huh?
Cool, right? What did you pick?
I haven't picked yet.
Really? That's kind of greedy.
Why does everyone keep telling me that?
Because it's true.
A mansion? This is a hard one.
Wait, what? Does this mean that soulmates are actually real? I want to know what he's doing. Oh! Oh, that was a naked man.
Sweetie, are you doing okay?
No, I think I'm traumatized forever. Please don't be nude again. Oh, he's driving. Boring.
Oh, Bailey, you're going to Jake's party tonight, right?
Jake's throwing a party?
Yeah. Did he not tell you?
No, you think he would because he's my best friend, but...
He might have just forgot. You should go and find him.
You're right. I'll go talk to him. Whoa, why is my soulmate sprinting? Jeez. Where is Jake?
Oh, sorry.
There you are.
Listen, I can't really talk right now. I'm gonna be late for class.
Wait. No.
Well, how am I supposed to give back a whole cat?
Did you get the name of the lady you took him from?
No, I was too busy stealing him. Wait, that old lady must have been so rich. Maybe she'll give me a prize for bringing him back.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works when you're the one who took him.
There's no way this lady's just gonna magically be in the same place.
Miss, I think you dropped this.
This definitely isn't mine.
No, it's definitely yours. I gotta go. Bye, see you later.
Wait, come back! Sir, what's your name? I'll just worry about this later. I need to give back the cat. Wait, is that the old lady again? I brought you back your cat.
Actually, you can keep him and all my money.
What?
Here, just take it. I'm gonna die soon anyways.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I literally look like I got hit by a car.
Girl, what the hell is going on with your hair?
Please, don't mention it.
You need to stop spending all your diamonds.
Okay, but look what I spent it on. Worth it.
Oh, come on. How is that even fair?
Bailey, you got a 2% on the math final. What?
I'm really bad at math.
Hey, beautiful. You want to go on a date with me?
You're asking me on a date when I look like this?
Yeah, I think it's a vibe.
I mean, you must be really desperate, so sure, I guess.
I'll pick you up at 7, sweet cheeks.
My hair actually looks cute today. I think I might leave it down. Oh, you're kidding. Whatever. Are you happy now?
Okay, last up is some bottom lash.
Fine, I'll just wipe it off.
Get down here. You're going to be late for a second time in a row.
I'm coming.
Wow, did you sleep in your makeup again?
No, and what do you mean again?
Well, it looks like someone hit you in the face.
I know, my soulmate did it to me.
Maybe he didn't want anyone else to talk to you. Ladies, class is about to begin. Stop the talking now. Bitch, are you crying?
No.
Are you sure? Because it kind of looks like it. Wow, what an interesting reaction. I wonder who made you cry.
Hey, guys, I think they're about to send our rolls.
I'm so excited.
3, 2, 1.
Huh? Mom, nothing came up for mine.
Honey, it's probably just a glitch. It'll come.
Okay.
I am so glad I was sorted as rich. What did you get, Bailey?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, it hasn't given me anything yet.
So you're just a random? You can't sit with us. Get up.
Well, fine then.
Everyone who is unsorted, please report to the office.
Uh-oh.
All of you, don't worry. It's just a mistake. First up, we have Bailey. You can come over. I'm sure it's just a glitch. I'll just check the system.
Is something wrong?
I've never seen this roll before.
What?
Bro, you didn't flush the toilet again.
Shut up. I'm about to be sorted.
You're gonna get nerd. You've never done anything wrong.
I have too.
Yeah, right. You're a goody two-shoes. Why are you making that face?
You'll see.
Whoa, you got sorted as rebel?
Turns out I'm not as innocent as everybody thinks.
There is no way that you're a rebel.
Is that so hard to believe?
Bailey, please take off the hat. They're not allowed.
No, I'm gonna keep it on.
Ooh, someone's in trouble. That's it, you're going to the office.
Nah, I'm good.
Go or I'm gonna give you a zero.
This is so fun.
What?
What is above my head?
You get to see what your soulmate's currently doing.
I don't need to know what my soulmate's doing. I can barely keep track of what I'm doing.
Well then don't pay attention to what they're doing. I don't know.
Looks like someone's gonna be late for school.
Guys, I'm so freaked out right now.
Why?
It says my soulmate's getting drunk at 2 p.m.
That's a little bit alarming.
Does anyone else have a concerning soulmate?
It still says mine is sleeping.
I know.
Everyone please be seated. We're about to begin the test.
I'll talk to you after.
You may now begin. You have an hour and a half to complete it. Yes? What's up?
Yeah, I have a question about number 5.
Wait, please let me start the test. I'm afraid I can't. The test has already started. It's not fair. I overslept today.
Hey, welcome in. Let me know if I can help you with anything.
Do you guys sell any men's clothing here?
Nope, this is a women's clothing store.
Oh, well, can I get your number instead then?
Wow. No, I'm sorry. I don't give my number to strangers.
Not even handsome strangers?
If you're not gonna buy anything, can you leave?
Whatever you say, sweetheart.
Great.
Hey, Bailey.
What's up?
There's a lot of jewelry inventory missing.
How? I was just there.
It had to have been that guy.
He was distracting me so he could steal from us.
I'll check the cameras.
Maybe I should have taken his number.
Don't blame yourself. How would you have known that?
I think I left my bag in here.
I know you did not come back into the store.
Yeah, I did. I need my bag.
Give me our items back.
Not until you go on a date with me.
Dude, I am so excited for the Olivia concert tonight.
Me too. It feels like we've been waiting forever.
I know.
You're not going to that concert until you finish all your favors.
What? But that's a lot of favors.
You shouldn't have let them get that high in the first place.
Sis, tell me what favors I owe you. I need to do them all today.
Are you sure? It's like 15 things.
Yes, I'm sure.
I need you to fold all my laundry, do the dishes, take out the trash, and take the goldfish for a walk.
I'm so tired.
There's no way you're gonna finish.
I'm gonna get them done. I'm a Leo. We don't give up. Ever. Okay, Dad. I just power washed the whole house and mowed the lawn.
Thanks, honey. Here you go.
Maybe there is no way I can finish these.
Hey, don't say that. I can help you out if you want.
Please, I'll be happy with just like a 7. 4? Sis, am I ugly?
No, don't be that girl. You know that you're pretty.
Then why did I get a 4?
I'm gonna guess because you have no confidence at all.
I am confident sometimes.
If you come off as insecure, that's what everyone's gonna think about you.
It makes sense that you got a 4. I've always thought you were ugly.
Really? What are you, 5?
Sorry, I just like to speak the truth, and I don't think you're cute.
You know what? I am beautiful. I don't need you. Wait, my score went up. Wait, I love myself.
Bro, have you seen the new guy?
What guy?
He's the tall one next to the lockers right there.
He's beautiful.
Then why is his score a 1?
I know how to fix it.
How are you at 100% on a Tuesday morning?
I don't know. I just like being happy.
That's a good attitude. More people should be like you. Class, we have a new student, Tate. Can he sit next to anyone?
He can sit next to me.
Ugh.
Hi.
Why do you look like that?
Like what?
You look so happy with that big ugly smile on your face.
Why would I not be happy?
Because the world sucks and so does everyone in it.
Wow, who took a shit in your bed?
And who took a shit on your face?
You should try being happier.
And you should try smiling less.
Ew, no. You're probably not smiling because your teeth are ugly.
What? My teeth are not ugly.
Then prove it.
Ugh, you are so annoying.
Really? Good, I'm glad you think so.
I hope I can freeze time again. That was so fun. Whoa. That's kind of dark.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, honey. I'm about to head out for my business trip.
You can't go.
What? Why not? I have to go.
My hamster died and I really need you to stay here and comfort me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course I can stay.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You need to pick up your room before the maid gets here. It's a pigsty.
Why do I have to clean before the maid gets here?
Because I said so. You need to stop being so lazy.
Okay, I'll pick up my room, I guess.
Sis, you didn't flush the toilet again!
I just forgot.
That is so disgusting. Do it again and I'll go to the bathroom on your pillow.
Fine.
Everyone, the maid's here.
I brought you all lemon bars. I know your mother loves them.
Don't eat those.
Bailey, that was so rude.
She was about to poison all of you.
What?
I cannot believe my mom slept with my boyfriend. I can freeze time. Oh, payback, Mom. I hope she's gonna like being bald. And done. Now I have a cute little souvenir.
What happened to my hair? I'm bald.
I don't know. You must have done it in your sleep. Shit, it's 8:59. I'm gonna be so late for school. Oh, look at that. Right on time.
Dude, I'm not ready for this test today.
Girl, what test?
Our midterm, and are you drinking out of a salsa jar?
Yes, but why didn't I know about this test?
I don't know, but you better figure it out.
Huh. It's gonna take me hours to learn all of this shit.
Are you really about to cheat on this test?
You, what? But I froze time. You're not supposed to be able to talk to me.
That doesn't work when I can also freeze time.
I'm gonna show you guys how I fake having a button nose because I'm a liar. Volume warning for this whole video. Get your favorite cream bronzer or contour, whatever floats your boat, babe. This one's by Tarte, and as you can see, she's been put to good use. Get a teeny weeny little brush like this.
Find where you want the top of your button nose to be and draw a straight line. What? That one wasn't dark enough, so now I have the Fenty Beauty Contour Stick and Mocha. Line. Now with the teeny brush, draw 2 straight lines. Yeah.
It's gonna look fucked up, but trust the process.
And then draw a V where you want the button nose to end.
Blend with your finger only. This is crucial.
Tap, tap, tippity tap. Take a light concealer and go like this.
Tap.
Now go straight down the middle. And right here.
And tap!
Powder and a C on the side of your nose.
Get a flat concealer brush.
I use a darker contour to define this line more.
Highlight! And suddenly my whole nose shape changed.
Honey, make sure you look cute today in case you see your soulmate.
I'm not gonna find my soulmate. I don't even want one.
Everyone has a soulmate. You need one.
Me? I'd be happy dying alone with just my cats. Oh, and would you look at that? He's married anyway, so I guess we don't have to worry about it.
He won't be married much longer if she's not his soulmate.
No way. I am not a homewrecker.
Can you at least try to be in a good mood for your sister and her husband?
Fine. I'll try my best.
Oh, I cannot believe you. I don't know what you want me to do.
What is going on with you guys?
Today we found out that both of our soulmates are single.
Wow, that's weird.
I don't care. We're already married, but you're not my soulmate.
Come on, guys. It's not even that big of a deal. If you love each other, then who cares?
I care if she's not the one who's meant for me.
Well, how do you even find your actual soulmate?
When you come in contact with each other, it'll tell you.
Guess I'm never touching anyone ever again.
Please.
Hey!
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch.
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left!
Wait, guys, don't panic.
Everyone calm down. Crying will use up your blinks.
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Hey, sis, can I borrow your necklace again?
Really? You wear it more than I do.
Please, it's my favorite one.
Just take it.
Thank you. Is there something you need to tell me?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, if you say so. Hey, Mom.
What's up, honey?
Could I drive your car to school? Mine has a check engine light on.
Yeah, of course. Here. Just be careful. You already scratched it once. Hello? Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. What the fuck is going on?
Class, we're about to begin the exam.
Maggie, could I borrow a pencil?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. You know, you are just such a good friend.
Thank you, I try my best.
Yeah, you're always there for me.
Just know I would do anything for you. You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out. Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Do you see what just appeared above our heads, too?
No. I need to go to my room. I feel sick. This has got to be some kind of mistake. I mean, there's no way he can be my soulmate. We have nothing in common.
Bailey, come on. Open up the door.
No. I'm throwing up.
Please, come on. I just want to talk to you for 1 second.
Fine. Whatever. What?
I know that you saw the soulmate found, too.
So what if I did? I don't want to have a soulmate.
What are you talking about? Everyone wants a soulmate.
I don't.
We used to flirt with each other all the time before I was with your sister.
I don't remember that either.
How would you not want to be anyone's soulmate?
Because I don't want to be gotten. I want to be single.
Why are you two in there by yourselves?
You better figure out something to tell my sister.
Okay, then I'll just break up with her.
I don't want to be with you or anyone.
Well, I'm not going to give up that easy.
Well, you should. I sneeze every time someone lies. All of them are gonna think I have COVID.
Sis, I think someone hit your car.
What? What do you mean?
There's a dent. It must have been the neighbor.
Did you back into my car again?
What? No, I did not.
You're paying for it.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm gonna be late. Bye.
Bailey, I have something to tell you.
Oh, no. What?
You know that party Jason threw yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't go. I had homework.
I caught your boyfriend cheating on you there.
Well, with who?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Tell me.
I didn't see who it was. I promise.
If you're not gonna tell me the truth, I'll find someone who will. Hey, babe. I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Did you cheat on me last night?
What? No, I would never.
Who was it?
It was your mom.
Everyone keep taking breaths. Get as much air as you can.
I'm trying. Why are they gonna limit our breaths anyway? This is stupid.
We're running out of oxygen, so this was their solution, I guess. Why aren't you taking any breaths?
I am.
They just sent them out. I got a million.
What?
How many did you get?
I only got 4.
Close your mouth right now. Don't waste any of your air. You need to hold your breath for as long as you physically can today, okay? Do you not have any breaths? You look like a chipmunk. Wait, like none at all? You need to be careful. You're gonna die. Are you okay? You look a little pale. Are you sure? Because you don't look very good. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh no. Can someone give her more breaths? She only has 2 left.
I can do it. I have a lot of them.
Then do it. She needs them now.
I just did.
Thank you.
Whoever distributes the breaths must really not like you.
What?
Dude, my first kiss is in an hour.
Really? You're gonna need this.
Gum? I don't need this. My breath smells fine.
No, your breath always stinks. You love garlic.
At least I won't be lonely for the next 10 years.
What? Oh! 10 years? I'm gonna be 30!
Hey, some people are just late bloomers.
There's gotta be some way I can speed it up, right?
The only way is to make someone else fall in love with you.
But no one loves me.
I can understand why no one would.
Bailey, I need to tell you something.
Not now, Kyle. I'm trying to find somebody who will fall in love with me.
Can you listen to me for just 1 second?
What?
What I was trying to say is that...
Maybe I can get Chad to fall in love with me. He's always looked at me kind of funny.
Ugh, you don't know how to listen at all.
Tell me later. Chad, do you want to go on a date with me?
Nah, sorry. I actually just had my first kiss.
Ugh.
Bailey, please, wait up.
Kyle, what?
I was trying to tell you that I love you.
16%? That doesn't seem like a good score. Mom, what is going on with this thing above my head?
That's how close you are to going to heaven or hell.
What? But mine's at 16! What am I supposed to do?
You should try being nicer to people sometimes.
Fine. Hey sis, you look really pretty today.
Wait, are you serious?
No. I mean, yes.
You never compliment me. Hey Bailey, could I try a sip of your smoothie?
I guess so.
That was so good, thanks.
You drank half of it, but you're welcome.
Someone help! My grandma fell down the stairs!
I'm coming! Don't worry, I know CPR, I can help.
Thank you so much.
She's awake.
I can't believe it, you're a hero.
Oh, I wouldn't say that much. Error.
Hey, do you want to come shopping with us later?
Yeah, I would love to.
Cool, we're gonna go at like 5 p.m.
On second thought, I can't go.
Why not? You just said you would.
I only have $3 today.
Oh, that's rough. I'll buy something for you.
Thanks.
Are you kidding me? Since when does the bus cost $4? How am I gonna get to my job?
Excuse me!
Yes?
Could you please buy me some food? I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten in an entire week.
Yeah, sure. Is $3 enough?
Yes, that's more than enough. Thank you, love. You're an angel. Thank you.
Of course. Enjoy your food.
Congratulations!
What?
You just won $10 million.
How?
She's not actually poor. She's an actor. We set it up.
I have had enough with these powers. I'm already traumatized from yesterday's event. Ugh. Great, I just know I'm gonna get my feelings hurt. Hey, Mom.
Ugh, I wish I gave her up for adoption. I literally hate this kid.
What?
What do you mean, what? I didn't say anything.
Oh, right.
Hey, honey, your boyfriend's still coming over for dinner, right?
Yeah, excited for you guys to meet him.
I cannot believe anyone would date her. She's annoying and so ugly.
Oh,
Bartholomew, meet my family, and that's my sister.
You have got to be kidding me. Of course I got the uglier sister.
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I really just want to be single again.
Are you really breaking up with me right now?
Yeah.
Sweet, this means I can date her sister instead. Hey, you want to go out with me?
I don't want to have powers anymore.
No more Red Bull for today.
Are you kidding me? I need it. Ugh. Great, now I'm just going to be tired all day. I think I'm going to wear this top. This is cute.
Wear your PJs to school instead.
Bailey, was it really that hard to get dressed today?
Don't even. I don't want to hear it.
Okay, but why are you wearing pajamas? That's so weird.
I didn't pick this. Simon did.
Oh, wow. That's really embarrassing. I gotta get to class. Bye.
Flirt with your teacher for a good grade.
Ew. Hey, Mr. Michaels. I love that shirt on you. It shows your biceps.
Thank you, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Flirting's not gonna help you on this test today, you know.
Right.
Throw the test at your teacher's head.
I'm gonna be in trouble. Mr. Michaels, think fast.
Ow! That's it, Bailey. You're going to detention. No questions.
What do you mean, whoever distributes the breaths? I thought it was random.
No, one person was assigned to give them out to everyone.
What? And they gave me 4?
They must have had something against you to give you so little.
Well, then who is it?
I'm not sure, but I know someone who can tell you. It's that guy in the corner over there.
Bruh, I'm not talking to him. He looks terrifying.
Do you want to find out or not?
Hi.
What? What do you want from me?
I just want to know who gives out the breaths.
You think I'm gonna tell you that easily?
Well, is it like top secret or something?
Yeah, kind of. That's why no one knows.
Please, I'll do anything. I just need to know.
Anything, really?
Yes.
I know something that you can do.
What?
Pretend to be my girlfriend for a week.
I'm sorry?
It's either that or you never find out.
Okay, fine, I guess.
Kyle, come on, wait up.
No, I told you, you're already too late. I have a new girlfriend.
A girlfriend? How did you even get a girlfriend that quickly?
A lot of people like me. Oh, and here she is. Hey, sweetheart. Well, see you later.
But...
Was that Kyle with the most popular girl here?
Yeah, if I'm seeing that right.
He upgraded from you. So what are you gonna do now?
I have to find someone else to fall in love with me. I can't have no kisses for 50 years.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. I'm out.
Hey, Mike, do you want to be my first kiss?
No, you look like Barney the dinosaur, not in a cute way.
Ryan, you want to kiss me, right?
Absolutely not.
This is never gonna work. Literally no one likes me.
Class, welcome our new student, Jake.
This might be my chance. You can come sit next to me.
I'm Jake. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Bailey.
Good morning, Mom.
Oh, hey. I got you one of your favorite drinks from the store.
But you never get me these. You said they're full of sugar.
I just felt like giving you something special today.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Oh, Dad, can you drive me to school today?
That's not gonna be necessary anymore.
What do you mean?
Because I went out and bought you your own car.
You what?
Congratulations on your new car. Enjoy it.
Thanks. What the hell is going on?
Oh, Bailey, there you are.
Hey, what's going on?
Remember that highlighter that you really liked?
Yeah, it looked really good on you.
Here, since I know you liked it.
You bought me one?
Yeah, it'll look great on you.
Thank you.
Bailey, congrats, you got a 101 on the test.
But I didn't even study.
Hey, I've always had a crush on you, so would you want to go out?
Yeah, sure. How the hell did that happen?
Do you still want the drink or not?
No! I thought you said they were making the yours public tomorrow.
It looks like they did it a little bit early. I told you to stop spending so much.
No, but you don't understand.
What? What do I not understand?
I had infinite years, that's why I was spending so much.
Whoa, then how'd it get to 2?
That's what I want to know.
You better live up your final 2 years then.
I'm going to get them back. Center for Currency Control. That sounds like the right place.
Next.
Hi, I need to talk to someone about what happened to my years.
Okay, what's your name?
Bailey, spin.
Okay, let me look. No fucking way.
Is something wrong?
I'm the one who found you, which means I get the cash prize.
What?
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down one.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.